वंदे गुरुपद द्वंद्वं भक्तबिंद समन्वितं श्री चैतन्य प्रभु वंदे नित्यानंद सहोदितं श्री नंद नंदन वंदे राधिका चरणोदयं गोपीजन समायुक्तं बृंदावन मनोहर वांछाकल्पतरुवश्य कृपा सिंधु व्यवच पतितानं पावने भवैष्णवेभ्यो नमो नमः मूकं करोति वाचालं पंगुं लंघयतगिरिं यत्किपातमहं वंदे परमानंदमाधव वृंदावि तुलसीदेव वै पिया वै केशवस्वज कृष्णभक्तिपदे देवी सत्वत्वयी नमो नमः नारायण नमस्कृत्य नरं चैव नरोत्तमं देवीं सरस्वतीं व्यासं ततो जयो मुदीर संकीर्तने कृष्ण कथोपदेश गौरी पत्रस्य प्रकाशने च सदानुरक्त गुरु भक्ति युक्त भक्ति प्रमोदाक्ष जगोद्वरुण्यो धैयम् सदा परिभवग्नम् अविष्टदुहम् तीर्थास्पदम् शिव विरंचनुतम् शरण्यम् भीतातिहम् पनुतपाल भवद्दीपूतम् वंदे महापुरुषते चरणारविन्दम् यत्पादपल्लवनखचन्दमनिच्छटाय विस्फुरजित किमपि गोपवधू स्वदर्श पूर्णानुरागरस सागर सारमूर्ति साराधिकामयी कदा कृपां करोषि श्री कृष्ण चैतन्य प्रभु नित्यानंद श्री अद्वैत गदाधर शिवासादि गौरभक्तबिंद श्री कृष्ण चैतन्य प्रभु नित्यानंद श्री अद्वैत गदाधर शिवासादि गौरभक्तबिंद हरे कृष्ण 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 हरे 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 राम हरे राम 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 हरे आजानुलंबित भुजौ कनकावदातु संकीर्तनैकवितरो कमलायुताक्षो विश्वाम्बरो द्विजवरो जुगधर्मपालो वंदे जगत्प्रियकरो करुणावतारो हरे कृष्ण 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 हरे 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 राम 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 हरे नमामि गंगे तव पाद पंकजं सुरासुरैर्वंदितो दिव्यरूपं भुक्तिं च मुक्तिं च ददासिनित्यं भावानुरूपेण सदा नरानां गंगातरंगरमणीयजटाकलापं गौरीनिरन्तरविभूषितवामभागं नारायणो प्रियमनंगमदापहारम् वाराणसीपुरपति भजवीशनाथम वागीशजस्य वदने लक्ष्मीर्यस्य च वक्षसि यस्यास्ति हृदये संवित्त्वं नृसिंहमहं भजे हरे कृष्ण 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 हरे 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 राम हरे राम 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 हरे। वृषभानुसुतादयितानुचरं चरणाश्रितरेणुधरास्तमहं महतद्भुतपावनशक्तिपदं प्रणमामि सदा प्रभुपादुपदं प्रणमामि सदा प्रभुपादुपदं प्रणमामि सदा प्रभुपादुपदं। गौड़ीय गोष्ठीपति श्री शिल भक्ति सिद्धांत सरस्वती गोस्वामी ठाकुर प्रभुपाद जगद्गुरु टोल्ड, इफ वी आर नॉट अट्रैक्टेड बाय द एक्सीलेंसी ऑफ दैट मधुर रसा अप्राकृत मधुर रसा इन ब्रजधाम, श्योरली मेटेरियल रसा गोइंग टू ग्रैप्स आवर हार्ट। वी कैन run into material rasa. This is the Siddhanta Vichas given by Srila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur. 100% it is correct. Aprakita Vichar. If we are not at all attracted by the Madhur Rasa fear of Radha Govinda ji in Vrindavan, then surely material rasa today or tomorrow can grasp our heart, we can fall down. Because people cannot stay without rasa. Without rasa, nobody can live. That is the main Siddhanta as per Upanishad. Raso vaisha, raso evahi ayam, labdhanandi bhavati. All jivatma, infinity jivatma, anywhere, all they want to get some rasa, enjoyment. If there is no rasa, nobody like to live. Rasa we need. But maybe it is material rasa or transcendental rasa, it varies. So material people can get material rasa, they are living, they are enjoying. But aprakita, Guru Vaishnava, they are always enjoying aprakita rasa. They are always, all the time. That's why Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada, in his letter written to somebody, some devotee, told that for material people, there's great danger, because Vrindavan Dasa Guru already told that their all other people, they are going to die. Ar sab mori akaron asray loiya bhaje tare krishna nahi teje ar sab mori akaron. Asray, this taking shelter, not a matter of joke, not a matter of joke. Asray laiya bhaje tare krishna, then krishna cannot leave him, and all other rest, they are going to die without any reason. That's why Prabhupada, writing in his letter to somebody in Patravali, that for komal shraddha mani dusdva shraddha is very basic shraddha, not matured, komal, very soft. Any time that shraddha can break. Any time, if he is going to see some devotee who is doing this, oh, he is doing best, shraddha can go away. If they are going to study some book of devotional, you know, if they find something not matching his, you know, vichar, then he can, oh, it's useless. So, Prabhupada's writing, Komol Shraddha Ganer Patipadei Vipot. In each and every step, those who are Komol Shraddha, those who are not matured Shraddha, those who are very soft Shraddha, in each and every step, they are going to meet with trouble, Vipot, problem. Because they have no inner side. inside vision is not there with them. Inside vision is not there with what to speak about them. Most of us not having any inside vision. We all calculating according to our, you know, previous sanskar. We are calculating everything. But without inside vision, if you know, we cannot come out successful. So Popa speaking, they have no inside vision. So they are always want to see the shape and design and the situation. Everything they are going to see, and according to that they are going to take decision, which is 100% wrong. Prabhupada speaking, if we are not having priti, love, loveful relation with our Guru Varga, Ashraya Vigraha, all our Guru Varga, if there is material idea about them, then Shraddha can never come. Never Shraddha can come. If I have material idea about Sri Sri Guru Varga, I mean Ashraya Vigraha, and if there is no Shraddha, then there is no question of Sri Naam, Gun, Charit, Anusilana, Sangha, Rup Sangha, never. Never he can chant pure Harinam. If he cannot chant pure Harinam, then no question of, you know, having the chance to remember the transcendental and the qualities and the pastimes and the beauty of that Krishna Leela, not possible. I mean, strong, you know, material idea not going to allow him to enter into this area. Ovinis mean ovinivesh. Ovinis mean full attention, ovinivesh. Without ovinivesh, if I am doing bhajan, by whole day, I have no ovinivesh, no full attention, automatic attraction, full attention to Gaur Nityananda, Guru Varga, I have no attention. Then it is not possible for me to do bhajan. First point is that there should be full attention. If you have strong affinity for Guru Varga, Gaur Leela, Krishna Leela, then automatically you can feel attraction. That's why Bhaktivinoda Thakur wrote in Kirtan, Vishaye je priti evi achoye amar, sei mato priti hok charone tomar. Prabhu tab pado juge mor nibedhano, nahi magi deho shukho vidyadhano jano. Last line, you can, before last line, you can find. Last, you can find. Vishaye je priti evi achoye amar. The kind of attraction I am feeling, the kind of attention I am giving to material things, Vishaye je priti evi achoye amar, same ato, that type of attraction I expect unto your lotus feet. O Bhagavan, O Supreme Lord. You should remember this. All the time we'll have to follow this Siddhanta. If there is full attraction to a material thing, at the same time I am doing Rupanuga Bhajan, Raghunavi, idiot. Not possible. That's why long before, 3-4 months back I was speaking, Kamu ka pashyanti kamamayam jagat, lubdha pashyanti dhanamayam jagat, dhira pashyanti narayanamayam jagat. You know, Kamuka pashyanti kamamayam jagat, kamini mayam jagat. Kamuka pashyanti kamini mayam jagat. Those who are, you know, having material kama, they always find, you know, kamini, enjoying mood there. They are, according to that, they are watching everything. Woman, this, that. Kamuka pashyanti kamamayam jagat, or kamuka pashyanti kamini mayam jagat, also I can say. Lubdha pashyanti dhanamayam jagat. Lubdha means those who are greedy for material, you know, property, you know, treasure. They are all busy with collecting that money, position, everything. lubdha pashyanti dhanamayam jagat. Those who are greedy, they are searching all money, pleasure everywhere. And dhiraha, those who are dhiraha, they are always watching. The whole world is, you know, everywhere, Narayan. Lubdha pashyanti narayanamayam jagat. Everywhere Narayan, Ishtadev. Jahan jahan netupare, jahan jahan netupare, tahan Krishnaspure. What Mahaprabhu told to Raya Mahashaya. You have full attraction, attention for this Radha Govinda Charan attraction. That's why you're speaking. What I mean to say, according to the advice of Prabhupada, what I mean to say, that if I have attraction to a material thing, then I can never understand this point, what I like to discuss, what I am discussing, Srila Prabhupada and his Radha Dasya. Impossible to understand. We cannot understand. Also, is Tava Ratnamala, we can find same thing. Ja Priti Ravivekanam Visheshu Anupayini. Ja Priti Ravivekanam Visheshu Anupayini. Tam Anusmarataha Same Hridayat Mapasarpatu. Hey Prabhu, I have strong attraction by material things, I know. And same, that kind of attraction I want to develop unto your lotus feet. And not only that, but also I pray you, so that that kind of attraction never leave me. I want to stay with this kind of attraction all the time. Also in Archan Padhati book you can find, Prabhupada also compiled the one sloka. This is very important before understanding Radha Dasya and you know the mood of Srila Prabhupada, Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati. Another sloka you can find in Archan Padhati, Juboti nam yatha juni, junancha juboto yatha, mano avi rama, ramate, tadva, tadvat mano me ramatam mahi. Juboti nam yatha juni. Like in the material world, we can find that young men, young boys, they are feeling attraction for young girls. Young girls, they are feeling attraction for young boys. Quite natural. It's a natural, you know, thing. Jubotinam yatha juni, junancha jubotau yatha mano avi ramate tadbat mano me. Ramatam Toi. Hey Prabhu, I want to develop that kind of attraction unto your lotus feet. What we find in material world, that young men, young boys attract feeling attraction for young girls feel feeling attraction for young boys. That kind of example, exact example, that kind of example is really excellent example. We cannot expect. Also, you can remember, some days before I was discussing that from Chaitanya Chaitamita I was speaking, Mahaprabhu was speaking that paro vyasanani nari bagrapi griho karmasu tameva swadayati antar navo sangara navo sangara sayanam. Paro vyasanani nari, who is busy with another hero other than husband, that kind of woman, heroine. He is externally busy with his, you know, scavenging work, I mean homely work. Tameva sadayati antar, but inside, he is always, his mind, inside, her mind is always thinking about that hero. Is the example given by Sriman Mahaprabhu, exact idea, to develop exact idea about what kind of attraction we can feel for Krishna. Externally, we can also find there is, you know, Parakya Bhav with Krishna, which is very excellent. Parakya bhav. In material world, this parakya bhav is very dangerous. So, we should understand this point. If we have different kind of attraction, dual conception, Ditya Vinivesh, other than Krishna, then if we can go on thinking about this, Rasa Leela, Rasa Gantha, but never we can. I can discuss it because our topics covering this point also. What is the actual identity of a Raganuga Bhakta? Then I can discuss in detail, not now. Now I am going to discuss about what Prabhupada told in a letter to one of his disciples. He is writing to one of his disciples in one letter, giving identity, his original identity. That Radharani is going to face so much problems all the time. Somebody criticizing, somebody giving false, allegation, everything. But for that, anyway, Radharani is not going to leave Krishna Seva. Radharani is Guru. According to Rasatattva, Radharani is Guru, final. So, people can criticize me, people can attack me, for that, Vishwanu Nandini Radharani never going to leave Krishna Seva. Never going to leave. So you can remember that any kind of vichar, Siddhanta vichar and the activities of Prabhupada was really that kind of vichar, that kind of Siddhanta were totally, it was one kind of revolution in the whole society. Nobody can understand. Because whole life, whole activities of Srila Prabhupada, whole writing, activities, everything is full of Radha Dasya. Total charitra, character and the activities of Srila Prabhupada was totally full of Radha Dasya. But nobody could realize it. Some of them could realize, but not all. Even big Pandit, those who are having experience in their bhajan field, they also could not realize. They were hypnotized. They couldn't realize. Why Prabhupada doing this? Why Prabhupada doing this? No. To show Radha Dasya, actual Radha Dasya, to prove. So Prabhupada was always ready to do anything which can give Prabhupada the facility to arrange the meeting of Radha Govinda. Barso Bhanavi Sevar Janno, to serve the lotus feet of Radha Rani. Prabhupada can do anything. Anything and everything, but is just favorable for the point. Which point? So that Prabhupada can arrange the meeting of Radha Govinda. Prabhupada can do anything. There was some opinion and ism in the society all the time, but it was one kind of evolution. Yes, so many doctrines are there, isms are there, opinions are there. But in front of the activities of Prabhupada, the Siddhanta Vichara Prabhupada, they all feeling one kind of evolution. What is this? How it is possible? Radharani was always ready to accept all problems and all different kind of, criticism, They cannot understand that the character of Radharani is, stainless. They like to show some stain. stainless character. Nobody can understand. They can think there is so much, you know, bad activities, you know, they cannot understand. So Prabhupada wrote to one of his disciples in a letter that Vishwabhanu Nandini Radharani anyway not going to leave Krishna Seva for any amount of, you know, criticism coming in front of her. She is not going to leave. And also different kind of barriers are there. Mother-in-law, these, that, or seniorly persons, husband, Abhimanyu, are always keeping close watch on the activities and character of Radharani. They are going to fight all the time. They are not going to give even a single moment for Krishna Seva. But anyway, Radharani was so clever, those, you know, Lalita, Vishakha, they are always making time. They always want to make fool of them and always want to arrange their Krishna Seva. This is called Radha Dasya. This is called Radha Dasya, how to make fool of everybody and to get the scope of Krishna Seva. This is called actual Radha Dasya. You know, Prabhupada speaking, Arishtasur, Vrikasur, Arishtasur, Ulaichandi Sevaram, they are, you know, going to fight. Arishtasur going to oppose. And they already started Ulaichandi. Ulaichandi means material seva. We are not going to lose our hope, Prabhupada speaking. We are watching, they are going to leave me and go away from me, and they already started, you know, their material seva. Material seva? Material seva mean Devi seva. Dhanam dehi, janam dehi, jaso dehi, disho johi. This kind of seva. They already started. Okay. Arishtasur going to oppose. Arishtasur not going to give us chance for seva. So anyway, Prabhupada speaking, there is no reason for why we can lose our hope. There is no reason for why we can lose our hope. We are going to keep hope all the time. There is no reason why we can, you know, leave our hope. No. If Abhimanyu Anugamane, Abhimanyu means, Abhimanyu means externally you can find, it is one kind of effigy, not, is one kind of effigy, not, you know, it's to increase the excellency of Krishna Lila. Abhimanyu externally, he is the husband of Radharani. The husband of Radharani, impossible. Who can be husband of Radharani? Impossible. But, Prabhupada speaking, Yadi, if those demonic character, they are going to, you know, follow Abhimanyu. They are going to follow Abhimanyu. They are not going to follow me. Abhimanyu, actually this word mean in Sanskrit, if we split up, Abhi plus Mannu. Mannu means crowd. Abhi means totally. Who is the total embodiment of krodha? Mannu means crowd. Always is. Because if you have a material karma, material desire, material karma, anyway, material, surely you cannot avoid krodha. Dhayato vishayana prungsam sangastesu upajayate sangyat sangyayate kama kamaha kamat krodha avijayate krodhad bhavati sanmaha sanmohad shiti vibhram shiti vibhramsat buddhinasa bunit buddhinasat prasami. Dhayato vishayana prungsam sangastesu upajayate. Your mind is going towards material things, money, position, building, property, everything. धायतो विषय नपुंसम संगस्तेषु उपजायत। ऑटोमेटिकली विदाउट योर स्पेशल एफर्ट ऑटोमेटिकली मेंटली यू आर गोइंग टू गेट द एसोसिएशन ऑफ दोज मेटेरियल थिंग्स बिकॉज यू हैव फुल अटेंशन फॉर दोज थिंग्स। सो धायतो विषय नपुंसम संगस्तेषु उपजायत संजात संजात काम। If I am thinking about that material things, then I can develop some desire. Oh, I need it. Dhyato vishana pung. Dhyato means attention, meditation. Without any special effort. Material people are always having this kind of bhava all the time inside material. They are not thinking about Guru Vaishnav, Bhagavan, Dham, Nam, Leela, Siddhanta. No. If at all they are you know, paying attention to these transcendental things, then why they are suffering? No question. So dhyato vishayana pungsam sangaste supajayate sangyat sangyate kamaha kamat krodho vijayate. First of all, you are going to get association, sangha. After that, when you are not going to achieve that thing, then automatically, hey, anyhow I must get it. Anyhow, I will have to get it. Is kamat kamat krodh avijayate. Krodh can develop. Abhimanyu always busy with collecting, you know, money, position, everything. He is always watching on Radharani, seeing Radharani is an object of enjoyment. I already told many times what Prabhupada wanted to speak. We can never try to think that Guru Vaishnav is an object of our enjoyment. We can never think that way. We can never think that Guru Vaishnav, they love me. Okay, I can take undue advantage of thinking. His behavior is very soft. Okay, I can take undue advantage of this. No, we should not take. So, Prabhupada speaking, Guru Vaishnava, they are not an object of enjoyment. I cannot utilize them. I cannot utilize them for my material ends. Not possible. But Abhimanyu don't understand this point. He is the total embodiment of Krodha. He always thinking, hey, Radharani is an object of my enjoyment. It's an arrangement by Yogamaya. Actually, in Golok Dham, there is no such figure, Abhimanyu. It's one conception there to increase the excellency of Braja Leela. I mean, Madhurasa Leela. You can watch when river coming from Himalaya up hills, and when the river coming, there is big, you know, stone, you know. Piece, big, you know. But the water coming from high, you know, top from Himalayas and going to dash, you know, collide with big piece of, you know, big, you know, piece of stone. But going to jump Anurag, this natural attraction. Try to understand this one. Natural attraction is such a thing that any amount of impediments, any kind of barriers cannot stand in the way. I have to break, I have to cross, and I like to run ahead. Nobody can stop me, my running, like river. River coming, So much impediments there, but still no problem. Double force, going to dash with the, you know, big rock, and jump and go. This way, same example was given by Kapilji Maharaj to Devahuti Ma, Mada Devahuti. Jatha Gangam Ambado. You know, this way, Abhimanyu is always, because actually he is not in a position to enjoy. Follow what I say. What I mean to say, try to understand. Abhimanyu is not man, not woman. Half man, half woman. So anyway, he has no capacity to enjoy. But still his mood is enjoying mood. If you are going to attain age 80 years of old, suppose, now you are, suppose now you are 80, 82, 85 years old. Still, your body capacity is not going to allow you to enjoy, but still your mind is always going to get that kind of enjoyment. This is very vital point. Maybe your body not going to allow you, but you, your mind is, you know, still, you know, hovering around this material enjoyment. That's why Krishna told in Gita, externally if we find, externally if we find that old man, that sadhu, so-called sadhu, that tapasvi, we are out of enjoyment, externally. But Krishna speaking, if they are mentally thinking about those, you know, things of enjoyment, then mittha charo sauchate, then they are cheater. Externally he is going to show that I have controlling over body, mind, everything, everything, but mentally he is always thinking, having attachment. Then in that case is more dangerous. Basically it's called kapat. Bhagavan Sri Krishna speaking that this is mittha charo sauchate. Mittha char sauchate ne mittha char. It is cheating propensity. So Abhimanyu not having, you know, capacity to enjoy, but he is always, you know, going to collect gomata, you know, this, you know, property, money, everything, all the time. So, Abhimanyu mean, Abhimane, totally a figure of Krodha, Abhimanyu. So, they can follow Abhimanyu. So, what it concerns to us? We should be busy with Radha Dasya. We should be always busy with Radha Dasya. So, when Prabhupada writing this way, this letter, inside this letter we can get 100% indication of Radha Dasya. 100% is indication of Radha Dasya. I told that day that Srila Gaur Kishordas Babaji Maharaj often, very often, used to speak to Prabhupada. I heard from Prabhupada, I mean, in one of his writing. Prabhupada speaking, my Guru Padma was such an excellent, you know, character, such excellent that nobody can understand what he meant to say. So very often my Guru Padma told me, Amar Prabhu, my Prabhu, try to make fool of everybody. Try to make fool of this material world. And try to do Hari Bhajan. This is the mood of Radha Dasya inside Gaur Kishore Baba. So we cannot have any enjoying mood with Guru Vaishnava Bhagavan. Radharani is Guru. But Abhimanyu thinking is an object of my enjoyment. This is the main mistake. You know, the special Acharya Sip, extraordinary Acharya Sip, the unique Acharya Sip, Atimartha Acharyate, his teachings, his procedure of Diksha, everybody can express some doubt. Why you are speaking this way? This is not good. They can speak this way. Everybody can express some doubt about the teachings and Diksha, procedure, everything. And oh. And Prabhupada never going to leave the seva of the lotus feet of Gauranga You know, Gauranga, Radha and Govinda already there. Unified Radha and Govinda there. Radha Govinda Milito Tonu, Sri Gaur Sundar. His main seva is Sankirtan Yajna Seva. You can attack me, you can kill me, you are giving me warning. But still I am not going to leave. Because my life is already, I am going to sacrifice my life, show life and so, unto the, you know, lotus feet of Prabhupada, I mean, in the fire sacrifice, you know, glowing fire sacrifice, there I like to. So, this Sankirtan Seva, through Sankirtan Seva, we can satisfy Gauranga Mahaprabhu, Radha Govinda Milita Tanu. So they can attack me, whole world can go against me. For this reason, with this, you know, fear, Prabhupada never going to leave Seva. Prabhupada never going to leave Seva. Everybody can attack me. You know, the whole world can go against me. Still Prabhupada don't care. Prabhupada not going to show his exclusive bhajan. Solitary bhajan. Exclusive bhajan 100% all the time Prabhupada doing. Nitya Siddha Parshad. Prabhupada never wanted to leave his Goshtanandi bhajan. He wanted to do bhajan himself and show the procedure of bhajan. Prabhupada never wanted to go into solitary place to do Harinam and this, that. Asraya Vigya Nitya Seva. Asraya Vigya means original Asraya Vigya Radharani. And up to Vatsala we can get Tananda Prabhu and all our respective Guru Varga, Gurudev, and Asraya Vigya. Orishta Sur, Popa speaking, those demonic characters, they are going to show their Brahmacharya Vrata. But they are not doing, they are not doing Brahmacharya Vrata actually. If somebody is speaking, they originally took Diksha and Harinam from Prabhupada. So maybe there is some defect in Prabhupada. There is some shortage in Prabhupada. So why Prabhupada cannot control them? Somebody can pass this kind of remark. But they should remember, Prabhupada not going to make any compromise with them. If they are going to follow Abhimanyu, if they are interested to follow the procedure shown by Arishtasur, they can do it. They are at liberty to do that. For that, Prabhupada cannot go and, you know, apply oil onto their lotus feet. People can think anything, but they like. So, Swarup Shakti is not a matter of my enjoyment. Gauru Shakti Sarupayo Rupanugo Varayate. We speak, huh? So, Swarup Shakti, different expression, Bhaktivinoda Thakur, Prabhupada, Gaur Kishore Baba, this Swarup Shakti, you know, nobody can enjoy Swarup Shakti. It is not a matter. Ravan wanted to enjoy Sita, Antaranga Shakti Swarup Shakti. But Ravan wanted to enjoy. It's impossible. So, we cannot enjoy Guru Vaishnava. It's not possible. You can remember, that day I was speaking, somebody, some so-called devotee, they are going to pray, they are going to apply, you know, they we like to read further, staying in Calcutta Mutt. I want to get this kind of facility. Sometime you see Prabhupada giving facility to somebody, whereas not giving facility to somebody. It's confusing. Externally you can see has some partiality, but not that. It is also one kind of Radha Dasa. Why I am going to help him? why I am going to help him or help her, so that I can get scope to serve Radharani. That's why. This way all the time, those who are Rupanuga devotee, they are always busy with Radha Dasya all the time. Material kama, they are in material jiva, it can be compared with Abhimanyu. Abhimanyu means no satisfaction is there. Guru Vaishnava always satisfied. Saturation point is there. There is no demand for material enjoyment. But Abhimanyu means atipto, they are not satisfied. They are not at all satisfied. That is called Abhimanyu. They can play politics, they can do something because they are Abhimanyu. They can try to prove that we are big leader, spiritual leader, but they are Abhimanyu, actually. Their heart is not satisfied. Saturation point not reached as yet. That's why we cannot expect any kind of devotional activities from them, pure devotional activities. They can do anything. So this Abhimanyu, this word can be, we can apply for material martha, material jiva, those who have their, you know, dissatisfaction, no saturation inside their heart. Abhimanyu, try to understand this kind of secret siddhanta. Externally, Abhimanyu sometimes can show very, very soft attitude. Try to understand. Otherwise, people can make fool of you. Abhimanyu, externally, you can discover, Maharaj is Abhimanyu. How possible, Maharaj? So sweet word is, you know, he is applying, calm, you know. But Prabhupada speaking, no. Sometime you can discover that Abhimanyu externally very, very, you know, peaceful attitude. But it is like, you know, fire hill, you know, Agniyagiri, you know, lava coming na, from volcanic eruption coming out from even inside sea. There is such, you know, hills from where sometime, you know, volcanic eruption coming. So Baba speaking, actually not there. It is like fire hill, Agniyagiri. Inside, always burning. Externally, he is businessman. So naturally, for a businessman, it is very good to follow soft procedure. Abhimanyu, you can externally find, is very peaceful, Maharaj. He is, you know, so soft behavior. But be careful. Inside heart, there is one fire hill, Agniyagiri. Sometime you can find very peaceful attitude. Sometime going to get some enjoyment from him or her. Sometime he is laughing, joking. But inside, that fire hill, there inside, any time volcanic eruption can come. So Abhimanyu, you cannot detect who is Abhimanyu. It's very, try to understand, Abhimanyu is the son of Jatila. Abhimanyu is the son of Jatila. Jatila means complicacy. Intricacy, complicacy. Abhimanyu is the son of Jatila. Jatila means, Jatil means complicated. You know, his heart, mind, everything full of complicacy. So Abhimanyu is the son of Jatila. Jatila means complicated brain. Complicated brain means business brain. Jatil actually complicated brain. Very complicated. Jatila. His buddhi is very fine brain. Fine brain means in the sense he always busy with profit and loss account. Jatil, complicacy. I am sitting in Vyasasana, I promise you, anybody, I am not going to say anything about anybody. But open Siddhanta is anybody who is having this kind of business attitude. Maybe his acharya may big externally you can find his position and rank is high, still he is Abhimanyu. He is the son of Jatila. Business minded, commercial minded. So Prabhupada was very clever. You know, Prabhupada wanted to arrange the preaching of Gauranga Vani in England long ago. That time Prabhupada giving instruction to his disciple, this way you will have to approach. Why? It is actually, Prabhupada speaking, if I am not going to follow this procedure, surely they cannot allow us to preach safely. They are having commercial brain. So you will have to give some lucrative offer so that they can be ready, agree to allow us to preach. Without any interest, anyway, they are not going to allow us. Very careful. So Prabhupada was very clever. Prabhupada was saying, this is the reason for why I am going to follow this procedure. Otherwise, they are not at all going to allow us for Gaurvani Prachar. So it is called Patwari Buddhi. Patwari business minded. And from this, you know, Jatila, complicated brain, complication, Jatila, that Abhimanyu is going to take birth. So what we can expect from Abhimanyu or Jatila? So, sometime Vrindadevi engage Subuddhi or Shobhanamni Sarika, parrot. You know, pet parrot. Radharani going, Sukhsari, please go and watch the activities of Abhimanyu and Jatila, what they are doing, so that we can do Krishna Seva safely. And the mood of Chandravali, you go. Same thing, Prabhupada was so clever, always. Guru Padmo very often used to say, Baba, you will have to go through one small book written by Srila Prabhupada. Bange Samajikatha. What is the social status, social position? Then time. That time when Prabhupada was there busy with Gaurubani Seva, what was the situation, status, position? You must go, you can find how cleverly, how tactfully Prabhupada going to discuss with some spiritual leader, some political leader, those who are coming, those who are, you know, big, you know, writer, poet, very, very important personality in the society. How tactfully Prabhupada going to discuss with them? If you can understand the mood, very, very clever Prabhupada, then you can understand how to avoid asas sangha, how to get engaged in Krishna Seva. And what to speak about Radha Dasa is very fine thing. Very, very fine thing all the time. So there is Radharani, her Sakhi Manjari, they are always going to deprive their husbands and relatives to do Krishna Seva. I mean, they are interested to show their Radha Dasya. They are going to show Radha Dasya. How tactfully they are going to make fool of them, husband, this, that. So this same procedure, Vanchana, deprive him Leela. Same thing. You can find in the whole Leela of Srila Prabhupada. You have to very carefully understand this point. Krishna is not so fool. Krishna never want to give prema the secret treasure. Because we so long we So long as we have a business mind, Krishna can never give prema to us. Never. When Krishna can see that I am growing in exclusive devotional mood like Brajavasi, under the guidance of Brajavasis, then and only then Krishna can give prema. Otherwise, before accepting anybody, Krishna is going to test repeatedly. Krishna is going to test us. Krishna is going to test us before accepting. Krishna is not going to accept. Very clever. That's why Krishna writing in Chaitanya Charitamrita, we know, ye yathamang prapadyante tang stathim bhayamyaham. Krishna not going to, Krishna after testing, very, very testing, if Krishna finds it's okay, then Krishna can accept. Like you can remember the case of Putana. When Putana came mean Krishna allowed Maya, Putana to come. Otherwise, jaha Krishna taha nahi Maya radhika. Where Krishna, then it is impossible, Maya constant. No. Vishwanatha Chakravarti was speaking that Krishna purposely allowed Putana to come to make Leela. Very nice Leela. Bal Leela. Putana came and Putana was acting. I told that day. The Putana wanted to take the help of duplicity. Somehow, her luck is very good that in the meantime, Krishna wanted to, you know, do some Leela. The desire of Krishna and desire of, you know, Putana, somehow, though Putana is in a Rakshasi, which, you know, still, in this case, special case it is, don't try to follow this, don't try to speak that Putana wanted to follow this Putana wanted to, you know, approach with duplicity. So we can also, no, that was special case. That was special case. Krishna approved. That's why Putana came. After that, when Putana was feeling pain, when Krishna, baby Krishna going to suck the milk from the breast of Putana, then Putana crying, you know, with the life, with the spirit itself, Krishna going to suck. Sa muncha muncha alamiti prabhasini nispiddamana jiva khila marmani bibritta netre charano bhujau pasrinna gatra khipati rurodha. He is crying, hey, leave me, leave me, leave me, leave me, leave me. Putana crying, hey, leave me. Krishna, baby Krishna smiling and speaking, Ma, mother, you came to me, I am going to accept you and you are going to speak with me, leave me, leave me, leave me. It is my rule. If I am going to accept somebody, then never I leave him or her. And if I am not going to accept somebody, then it is different. If I am going to accept somebody, then be sure I can never leave her. So you are going to see mother speaking, leave me, leave me. How I can leave you, mother? I cannot leave you. I catch you. You catch me. I catch you. So this is the procedure. This is the procedure, that is why Putana got some facility, but don't try to apply this principle. Be careful. And specially, this principle is not at all applicable for Ashray Vigraha, I mean Guru Bhargava. Never try to apply this procedure of duplicity with them. If you do, for infinity period, you can miss all Guru Bhargava, Bhaktivinoda Thakur, Gaur Kishore Baba, Prabhupada, Bhaktisiddhanta Baba, they are all very clever. They are busy with Radha Dasya, they are going to show They are going to prove something, they are going to do something. You cannot tally. You know. If there is any kind of duplicity inside your heart, inside my heart, if there is annavilas, annamit, different kind of desires there inside my heart, in that case, Guru Vaishnava very clever. They don't like to open the screen, external covering, so that you can discover the real feature of Guru Vaishnava. They're very clever. If they find that you have duplicity inside your heart, if they find there is annavilas, different kind of desires are there, they also very clever. When you are coming in front of them, they can make fool of you. What is the price of the land in Navadvip? You know, there in your, not Navadvip, there in your place where you are staying. What is the price of the land at present? And last month, what was the price of rice? Actually, price of rice going half. Yes, yes. This way, this kind of material discussion, Guru Kishore Baba doing, inside doing Harinam. Want to make fool of him. So many so-called characterless non-devotees, they are in the uniform of devotees. They always used to stay with Guru Kishore Babaji Maharaj, all around Guru Kishore Babaji Maharaj, some such, you know, duplicate people staying, used to stay. They wanted to prove that we are staying with Babaji Maharaj, Paramahansa, but always they are busy with material things. Kamini, Kanchan, everything there. They think they are very clever. But Guru Kishore Babaji Maharaj was so clever, they wanted to give them that, you know, chance to stay in their own way. And in the meantime, Guru Kishore Babaji always busy with Radha Dasya. Externally, Babaji Maharaj not going to kick them out. But be sure, Baba speaking, from heart, Guru Kishore Babaji Maharaj never wanted to accept them. If pure Guru Vaishnava going to accept you from heart, be sure, 100%. If pure Guru Vaishnava somehow going to love you, accept you from heart, then be sure, 100%, they can cross this material world, no doubt. Because their love means Krishna going to approve you. Green signal you can get. So long as you are not going to get green signal, you must be very careful. All the time, you must be very careful. You know, Radharani going to do Surya Puja, Sun God Puja. What is this? Before also you can remember previous Purushottam Vrata, I was discussing Bhagavat. There I was discussing the how it is possible that Nanda Baba, you know, Jasodama, they are going to worship, you know, Indra Maharaj. Maharaj, they are worshipping Indra Maharaj is also Krishna Seva. Because they love Krishna, na? They are doing, externally you find they are going to do Indra Puja, but this is not their personal interest. They are going to do it for Krishna, Bajodham and Krishna. You know, they are not ignorant. But still, this kind of lila going on so that we can feel, we can get some, you know, rasa. Krishna, you know, Nanda Baba, Yasoda, Ma, you know, Nanda, Upananda, they are all having tremendous love for Krishna. When they are going to worship Indra, that doesn't mean they are material. Also some secret Siddhanta, I already discussed before, is one kind of Krishna Seva. They are worshipping Indra is one kind of Krishna Seva. Be careful. So here Radharani going to do Surya Bhagavan, sun god seva, by the advice of Jatila. Jatila is complicated brain, business minded. Jatila going to advise Jatila heart from Purnamasi. Purnamasi is, you know, Jogamaya, very clever. She is always busy to seek the opportunity so that she can, you know, arrange Krishna Leela. Krishna Radha Govinda unification, meeting of Radha Govinda. So, by the advice of Purnamasi, Jatila came to know that if we do Surya Puja, you know, then we can get property. You know. So he is going to allow, you know, Radharani. But here Radharani and, you know, Kundalata. Kundalata is very, very nice, you know, duplicity playing, very nice. Kundalata is very good. Kundalata is so expert that she can convince Jatila, Kutila, very easily. She was very expert. Kundalata was so expert that she can very easily convince, you know. So, while Radharani going to Nanda Bhavan for cooking, it was also an arrangement of Kundalata. Kundalata very clever. Kundalata going to show that if you send your, you know, your Radharani, if you are going to send Radharani, then you can get so much ornaments and, you know, gold ornaments, everything, jewels, everything every day. Oh, really? Then Jatila Kutila ready to send. But be careful about Krishna. His character is not good. Be careful. No, you don't think. I am there all the time watching your, you know, Radharani. I am going to watch your, you know, Radha. So no problem. I am there. So she can convince this way. It's called Radha Dasya. How different way we can play tricks so that we can arrange the meeting of Radha Govinda. Vilas. Jugal Vilas. How different way we can play our tricks so that we can arrange Radha Govinda Vilas. This is called Radha Dasya. This way, when Radharani going to worship Suryadeva, this is also one kind of very nice, you know, trick played by those Manjari Sakhi. I am not going in details about that because I can discuss after if I get the scope, because my topics is how Prabhupada used to apply this principle, this procedure. Prabhupada actually, somebody going to request that I like to give this kind of facility to read, you know, further in college, is that somebody speaking, we like to read Sanskrit. Prabhupada speaking sometime without any duplicity, Prabhupada speaking straight way, if you read, this kind of desire is not at all good. You like to you. Why you have come here? To do Hari Bhajan, na? You have come here to do Hari Bhajan. you have come here to do Hari Bhajan, but you are seeking opportunity to complete your course, Sanskrit course. It's not good. It's Anna Vilas. Better if you can do some service in Gauriya Patrika Bhavan. There you can get some, do some seva is good. You can get some bhakti. This way, and Sometimes Prabhupada used to allow somebody to reach something, but people cannot understand why Prabhupada is playing this kind of duplicity. They don't understand. Prabhupada sometimes used to give big honor to some of his disciples. You are great, you are a big philosopher, you are a big writer, Gaudiya Darshan. Sometimes used to give honor to some of his disciples. This is also called Radha Dasya. When Prabhupada is going to invite big, you know, political leaders or scientists or very important personalities in the Sabha, this is also one kind of big Radha Dasya. Prabhupada in some place Prabhupada writing, we are going to invite them, like C.V. Raman or Rashtrapati, you know, President of India, Prime Minister, so many important personalities, sometimes material personalities. Prabhupada speaking, we are going to invite them not to accept anything from them. Be careful. We are going to invite them not to accept anything from them, but to give something to them. In this material world, they have some material position and rank. If they can change their heart, if they are coming here, then in newspaper, in radio, the announcement, oh, that big personality, C.V. Raman, going there. Announcement can be there. Then we can draw the attention of common public. Gauriya Math can catch the attention of common people. Oh, C.V. Raman going there. What discussion? This way, Prabhupada always wanted to play trick. Is one kind of big Radha Dasya. Prabhupada speaking, we are not going to accept anything from them. Never. We wanted to give them something. Any Siddhanta Vichar, there, you know, their principle, material principle, oh, it is not our lookout. We are less interested about that. We are interested about Radha Dasya. Somehow we like to get Radha Dasya. When Prabhupada was attracted by those, you know, the Sahajiyas there, Ajat Gosai, then Navadip, you know the case, after they saw devotees are, so many devotees speaking, Prabhupada, we can file one case in court, you know, in police station. Oh, no. Why? We can file one. No. We are getting so much benefit. We are getting so much benefit. Yes. Because they attack us, we have the scope now to get our name and, you know, fame, everything there in newspaper, in radio, you know, news, everything is one kind of Radha Dasya. Is one kind of Radha Dasya. Common people cannot understand what kind of, you know, mood is there with Radharani. So you see, actually, sometimes Prabhupada used to give big honor to some of his. Your lecture today is so nice. Prabhupada himself, after the lecture is over, Gaudiya Sampadak, X Vinod, Y Vinod, everything, Prabhupada speaking. Your lecture today, Harikatha, is so nice, so excellent. You will have to speak this kind of Harikatha again and again. To clarify those points, you will have to take bar hundreds of time to speak this kind of Harikatha. Be careful. This was one kind of Radha Dasya. Nobody can understand. Prabhupada himself, he is guru, he is great acharya, number one acharya in the whole world. But still, Prabhupada is going to show us Radha Dasya. This way they are getting some more interest to write more, read more, speak more. Radha Dasya. Prabhupada is busy with Radha Dasya. Sometimes Prabhupada speaking to some of his sevak. seva, personal seva. Actually, this is extra amount I have in with me. I don't like to keep it. You keep it with you, big amount of money. Because Prabhupada know, Prabhupada knows it very well. He has attraction for money. This amount is extra with me. Could you please keep with you? Yes, yes. They think Prabhupada loves me so much. No. This way, this is one kind of Radha Dasya. Nobody can understand. In different place, Prabhupada wanted to install deities here and there. And I already told that day, some special, you know, name for those deities, Vinod Pran, Vinodanando, this one, different kind of name. But some devotees, they think Prabhupada has done mistake. It should be Radha Vinod Pran, it should be Radha Vinodanando, Radha Vinod Vihari, Radha Vinod. He changed, cut and change. Prabhupada was very angry, very sorry. Who changed it? Who changed it? Huh? Prabhupada not speaking whole day. After that, some senior devotee giving answer. After that, one senior devotee giving answer, actually, Prabhupada was very sorry because you changed this. Vinod Pran means Radharani is already there in this name. But you change. And some foolish people, they're going to establish this point. Prabhupada having great love for his father, Bhaktivinoda Thakur. So, Vinod Pran, in his name, is going to be very nice, inclined to his father. Full Siddhanta. You know, this way, they wanted to make fool of him. So sometimes Prabhupada giving honor to somebody, external, outside people, sometimes giving honor to some of his disciples to get more and more and more chance to do seva of Radharani. Not a sweet. That is the only reason for why Prabhupada wanted to play this kind of trick. Sometimes Prabhupada going to Darjeeling, Ceylon, Mussoorie, Utkamando, Sailavas, very, very nice, very sophisticated place, where usually rich people are going to revive their health, lost health. Why Prabhupada going there? Nobody knows. Nobody knows. Why Prabhupada going there? Nobody knows. Some people thinking Prabhupada going to enjoy that, you know, nice weather there, hilly place, very nice, to revive his health. No. He wanted to make fool of us and do some of his associates speaking that Prabhupada was in Darjeeling. Really, Prabhupada was in Darjeeling. Really, Prabhupada was in Ceylon. Really, Prabhupada was in Mussoorie. No, no, not at all. Prabhupada was in Vrindavan. Prabhupada was in Navadvip. No, it's one kind of cheating. You know, Prabhupada wanted to make fool of us. There, Prabhupada got many scope to do Radharani Seva. Radha Dasya. Very nice. There. Special writing, special speech, so many things. Prabhupada doing there. Externally somebody is speaking, why Prabhupada going to Nadia? One's place is there. From Krishnanagar we will have to go. From Krishnanagar you will have to go. From Krishnanagar to very, very, very near. I forget that name of the place. You know, always I speak, now I forget. There Prabhupada going, everybody is thinking that Prabhupada is interested about solitary bhajan. Everybody thinking Prabhupada is busy with, want to do solitary bhajan. not there. Only one sevak, Paramananda Prabhupada, gone there. One Gaur Vigraha, very small Gauri Vigraha. Nobody there. Totally, totally solitary. Paramananda Prabhu used to cook and offer to Gauranga. That's very small amount of prasad Prabhupada used to take. And sitting there without any, you know, external chaos, and go on writing about Bhagavad, introduction, and Janma Dasyajato Sloka, total writing. Here. Staying there and writing. Nobody knows why Prabhupada going there alone. Only Paramananda, nobody there. To do, rather to do, you know, Krishna Seva, I mean Radha Dasa, to prove. That's why, you know, Prabhupada used to go there. But common people, they cannot understand. Common people, you know, when Prabhupada going to leave his body of Prakat Lila, when Prabhupada going to leave his body, there also there was so mystery. Guru Padma, I heard from Guru Padma, so secrecy there. Prabhupada going to leave body, you know, when Nishanta Lila. Nishanta Lila, when before, just before dawn, Nishanta Lila. You know, what is that kind of seva? You know, Prabhupada, when going to leave his body, that was also very, very, you know, secret seva. Prabhupada wanted to give us indication that what seva Prabhupada doing eternally there. When Prabhupada going to leave body, the Nishanta period around, you know, very, very early, 3:30, 4 o'clock, early in the morning. They are also Nishanta Lila. Nishanta Lila means? Nishanta Lila means all those Manjari Sakhis and Radhana, including Radhana. They are going to deprive their husband and going to give full satisfaction to Krishna. It's called Vanchana Lila. Special Lila. To do maximum, you know, to give full satisfaction to Krishna, Nishanta Lila. They are going to deprive all their husbands, everybody. And this way, Prabhupada wanted to show us that what kind of seva Prabhupada doing eternally there. In Radha Govinda Vilas, Radha Dasya. This way, Prabhupada wanted to show. So, Guru Padma was speaking very early in the morning, very early. I just finished my seva. I hand over this seva because 12 hours, I was doing 12 hours seva. Evening, you know, maybe afternoon 4 o'clock to morning 4 o'clock. And Paramananda doing seva, 12 hours divided. This way, Guru Padma speaking, when Prabhupada rebody, I am just coming back from that room, and in the meantime, Paramananda calling, Paramananda, just come quickly, quickly. The Guru Padma was thinking, if Prabhupada go away, then what will happen? In the meantime, Paramananda just call from back, please come quickly. Then Pranamananda, Guru Padma coming back and find Prabhupada going to leave body in the Nishanta Lila. This is one kind of Radha Dasa, Guru Padma saying, Guru, this is topmost, you know, seva, night time. You know, they all deprived their husbands, Sakhi Manjaris, and they came to do you know, give full satisfaction to Krishna, his sense organ. When you can remember Radharani, all those sokis, manjaris, they are going to Surya Kundo, and Jotila, Kutila going to follow what they are doing. They are also Kundalata going to arrange Krishna, catch Krishna, and Kundalata wanted to exhibit Krishna as a priest. But in the forest, there is no priest. Kundalata speaking to Jatila, for a long time I am searching for a priest. I am not getting any priest in this forest. Who is going to come here? Ultimately, I catch one disciple of Gargamuni. His Bal Brahmachari. From the boyhood is Brahmachari. Really? Oh, very nice. Then you can arrange Surya Puja? Yes. Then Kundalata going to cheat Jatila and to arrange Radha Govinda Vilas. Krishna in the form of priest going to worship, you know, Surya Narayan on behalf of Jatila and kind of Jitin. Then actually Jatila going to give so much bhajan, bhajan mane phu, mane prasadam, and you know, so many property, I mean golden ornament. Then Krishna speaking, I am the disciple of Krishna, I am the disciple of Gargamuni, I am Brahman, pure Brahman. I cannot take any rice and anything anywhere, you know. So I cannot accept anything, I am Brahmachari, I am satisfied. This way Krishna going to cheat. In the meantime, Kundalata going to give indication to Jatila. Mother, he is also a big astrologer, really so. He can see the hand of Radha. So Jatila said, well, I can arrange. Jatila going to speak, please, you know, check the hand of you know, Radha, you know, my, you know, wife of my son, please check up. No, I am Bal Brahmachari. I am, you know, Brahmachari, I cannot see. But the woman, no. Everybody laughing. Those Manjari Sokhi, they are laughing. Ultimately, going to pray for, please arrange, you check up. Because if you can check up the hand of the wife of my son, then because my son is oriented, related, so please. Then after that, Krishna, well, okay, let me see the hand. Now after this, Krishna watching the hand, astrological prediction going to speak, and every all Sakhi Manjari, they are laughing. This way, Jatila couldn't understand. Jatila is always busy with business mood. Jatila couldn't understand what is going on here. This way, you know, Kundalata, you know, they are going to cheat. They are going to cheat, you know, Jatila, and they are going to arrange, you know, a seva. This way, all the time, all the activities of Radharani, all the procedures of Sakhi Manjari Rupa Goswami Pad, Lalita Sakhi, you know, they are all following Radharani. You know, so all, you know, you can find everything. Or the way Radharani doing Krishna Seva, same. I mean, application you cannot find externally, but the same way. Prabhupada always was busy to do Krishna Seva. Always busy to do Krishna Seva, I mean Radha Dasya, always, every time. You know, this way actually, Prabhupada, in some of his writings, you know, article writing, In the name of Krishna Anusilan, Prabhupada writing, in the name of Krishna Anusilan, in the name of Krishna Seva, Krishna Anusilan, Krishna Bhajan, if I am going to give myself in rent to my Guru Bharga, you know, if I am going to, you know, give myself in rent, then it is not Gaur Seva, it is not Bhagavad Seva. We are going to get some interest. I am doing this Guru Vaishnav Seva. For that, I need this interest. Sometimes we see in front of Prabhupada some material persons are there. But Prabhupada always wanted to apply this formula, so that Prabhupada can get maximum facility. Maximum facility to do, to show Radha Dasya. And his writing also, you know, Prabhupada writing, Radha Dasya Rahi Chadabhog Ohi Patishtasa Nahi Kirtana Gaura. Radha Dasya Rahi, always try to serve Radharani all the time, and try to throw your enjoying mood. If you like to get pratishtha, then you cannot do Hari Kirtan, Sankirtan, you cannot do. At the last time before leaving body, Baba speaking to doctor, they not allow me to speak Harikatha. Doctor speaking, you should not speak Prabhupada, you know. But Prabhupada speaking, I cannot live. I cannot live without speaking Harikatha. Without speaking Harikatha, I cannot live. So, all the time, Prabhupada like to do, you know, anytime, anywhere, all the time, Prabhupada doing Harikirtan, Harikatha, all the time, is called actually Radha Dasya. All the time, Prabhupada is going to show this kind of mood. When Prabhupada used to do, you know, Prabhupada two times actually, especially when Bhaktivinoda Thakur giving order to Bimala Prasad Saraswati, you can remember, in Nilachal Dham, when Bhaktivinoda Thakur was there, then Bimala Prasad was also with him, near Haridas Thakur Samadhi. That time Bhaktivinoda Thakur used to recite, you know, Chaitanya Bhagavat, giving Bhaksha commentary on Chaitanya Bhagavat, Chaitanya Charitamrita, Chaitanya Bhagavat sometime. So Bimala Prasad hearing, after that when Bhaktivinoda Thakur wanted to go to Bangla, Bengal for some special seva, Bhaktivinoda Thakur giving instruction to Bimala Prasad, I am going to come back within 7 days maybe. So within that period you will have to continue this Harikatha. You have to continue this Harikatha. Then by the order of Bhaktivinoda Thakur, Prabhupada started explaining Chaitanya Charitamrita exclusive way. But those sahajiyas, they become very angry. The sahajiyas, they become very angry with Prabhupada because of his tough Siddhanta Vichar. When Bhaktivinoda Thakur coming back, going to discover where? So many people used to come, but why so less people coming? Then Bhaktivinoda Thakur giving order to Bimala Prasad, you go on reading Chaitanya Bhagavat today. I can, from tomorrow I can do. Bhaktivinoda Thakur wanted to see the procedure, you know, Siddhanta Vichar, everything. Then Bhaktivinoda Thakur was really very surprised to see the way Bimala Prasad is explaining exclusive. It is impossible for material people, those who are having annavilas, how they can digest? How they can digest is not possible. Then Bhaktivin in front of Vimala Prasad, Prabhupada, Bhaktivin was speaking, I was thinking, why? So less people coming, number of audience have gone down, why? Now I understand the reason for why number of audience gone down. Very good. And in the meantime, the Sahajiyas, they are going to take revenge against Prabhupada. They're speaking, anytime we find Vimala Prasad outside, we can beat him heavily. Why? Prabhupada was explaining Chaitanya Charitamrita the exact way. In that case, Bhaktivinoda Thakur giving order, okay, you can do one thing, they are actually foolish. You know, you will have to go back to Brajapattan. You can go back to Brajapattan, I mean Navadip Dham, Brajapattan there, Chandrasekhar Rajajabhavan at present, Chaitanya Mat. There you can go and start Nam Yajna. Bhaktivinoda giving Harinam Mala. Bhaktivinoda going giving instruction. Then Vimala Prasad Saraswati going back. There also he is doing exclusive Nam Yajna, Satakati Nam Yajna. Many times, at least 2-3 times, one is Chatak Parbat, Yogavit, Chaitanya Mat. You know, a few times. Then Prabhupada started Nam Yajna there. That was his exclusive, you know, Radha Dasya, to serve Harinam Prabhu. Non-different from Prabhupada always thinking, Gaura Brajavane Bhedana Manibe Hoive Radharo Dasya. Hoive Radharo Dasya. Gaura Brajavane Bhedana Manibo. You know, Bhaktivinoda Thakur writing, Gaura Brajavane Bhedana Manibo Hoive Radharo Dasi. He like to serve Radharani. Gaura Brajavane. Gaurvan and Brajavan, Vrindavan, non-difference. With this conception he is doing. Gaur Kishore Ashtakam written, which is also very nice. Sometime you can sing. So with this conception, with this feeling, that this Brajadham and Gaurdham non-different from each other. With this conception, in Brajapattan, Prabhupada is going to sit to, you know, and doing Harinam Mahamantra Nam Yajna, you know, cooking himself and putting on ground without any pot, taking prasadam like, you know, gograss, like gomata, without applying hand. Always the 24 are busy with Harinam. Not going to stop. That time actually, you know, he was saying Radha Dasya, how to serve? Because Nam and Nami non-different. This way Prabhupada wanted to. Sometime Prabhupada was very clear about his conception, sometime out of his genuine affection. Actual, Prabhupada wanted to give. Then you will have to do this way. But people so foolish, they don't understand. Amaya kipa. It is called without maya. Without duplicity, Prabhupada is not going to apply this procedure of, you know, of banchana. Prabhupada wanted to speak straight cut. You will have to do this. But sometimes people don't understand. They don't understand. When Vrindavan Das Thakur Mahasaya wanted to speak, I am giving so much argument, so much evidence, so much, you know, glories of Nityananda. If still somebody is not going to accept, then I am going to kick on their head. Tabe lathi maru. Tar siriru. They don't understand. They misunderstand. They cannot understand the mood of Vrindavan Das Thakur Mahasaya. Whereas Vrindavan Das Thakur Mahasaya wanted to give kipa without any duplicity, without any, you know, tricks, wanted to give us. So when Srila Prabhupada got the darshan of Gaur Kishore Babaji Maharaj in Godrum Dham, by the order of Bhaktivinoda Thakur, Srila Prabhupada was ready to accept the lotus feet of Srila Gaur Kishore Baba. I told you that day, and today I am speaking some special. Prabhupada was ready to accept his lotus feet, he was very much interested, but Babaji Maharaj always going to test him, cheating him. Ultimately, when Prabhupada speaking, "Well, I know you are doing the bhajan of Krishna. Your Ishtadev is very full of duplicity. That kind of same quality coming inside your heart. So you need not give diksha. I can jump into Ganga." This way, Prabhupada was tested many times. But ultimately, Gaur Kishore Babaji Maharaj giving him, you know, Harinam, Diksha, everything. And Prabhupada speaking, when I first meet, Prabhupada speaking from his experience, when I first meet my Guru Padma Paramahansa Sisya Gaur Kishore Babaji Maharaj in Kirtanaksha Godrum. Godrum is a special place where you can, it is called actually Kirtanaksha Godrumdev. When nine folds of devotion, here it is Sankirtan, Kirtanaksha. Savanam, Kirtanam, everything here is Kirtanaksha. This is a place, and you are also hearing this Harikatha from this Kirtanaksha place, Godrum. So, Srila Prabhupada, when Prabhupada speaking, when I first meet my Guru Padpadma in Sananda Sukhoda Kunj, because Gaur Kishore Prabhupada sometime used to come here, this side of river, crossing this river, coming here to meet, to take darshan of the lotus feet of Bhaktivinoda Thakur, or hearing Harikatha from his lotus mouth, and sometime going to stay here for 5-7 days in Godrum with Bhaktivinoda Thakur. His bhajan kutiri is also there, you can see his mood. Why, when, how, going, nobody can understand his mood. So, Prabhupada speaking, when I meet my Guru Padma, where I meet? In Lalita Sakhi Kunja, where Bhaktivinoda Thakur is staying, Sananda Sukhoda Kunja. Very important indication. Prabhupada speaking, when I meet my Guru Padma, I meet him here in Sananda Sukhoda Kunja, where Srila Bhaktivinoda Thakur doing seva under the guidance of Lalita Sakhi, I mean Radha Dasa. They are swaying. Bhaktivinoda Thakur already told, Lalita Sakhir Ajagya Kinkari Binoda Dharite Pai. Bhaktivinoda Thakur giving identification of his, you know, there in Vrindavan Dham, you know, Lalita Sakhir Ajagya Kinkari Binoda Dharite Pai. Kamal Manjari. Somewhere, Bhaktivinoda Thakur, you know, speaking very, very clever there. They are not going to speak clearly. Like I already told, Prabhupada speaking, you know, this way. It is later. One foolish Gopika, Gopalalana, she is always busy with external seva, but Radharani always want to keep her with her. But that Gopalalana so foolish went to him. If Radharani cannot see that Gopalalana, she feel like the eyeball is not there. She cannot see. Through this, you know, writing, Prabhupada wanted to give indication. Her eternal feature is Prabhupada. Prabhupada is the eternal feature, Bhakti Siddhanta. Also, eternal identification in the Brajalila, Nayan Mani Manjari. Same way, Bhakti Mata giving indication. ललिता सखीर अजज्ञ किंकरी विनोद धरी चपाय विनोद हैं विनोद धरी चपाय विनोद विनोद माने भक्ति विनोद ठाकुर है नो देन भक्ति विनोद ठाकुर डूइंग भजन दिया एंड इट इज एक्चुअली सानंद सुखदा गुंज भक्ति विनोद ठाकुर गिव द नेम सानंद सुखदा गुंज मीन्स इन ललिता सखीर कुंजरी कुंजो इट इज द नेम ऑफ द कुंज ऑफ ललिता सखी सानंद सुखता गुंज गौरकिशोर बाबाजी महाराज वॉज दे एंड प्रभुपाद स्पीकिंग आई हर्ड वन नाइस कीर्तन फ्रॉम माई गुरुपाद पद्म दैट कीर्तन वॉज नॉट रिटन बाई एनी महाजन नॉट नौतम ठाकुर लोतुन दास नॉन भक्ति नो इट वॉज स्पेशल कीर्तन विच यू कैन नॉट फाइंड एनी वे दैट इज द कीर्तन से गौरकिशोर दास बाबाजी प्रभुपाद स्पीकिंग व्हेन आई मीट माय गुरुपाद पद्म फॉर द फर्स्ट टाइम इन सानंद सुखद गुंजो वेर बक्सिला भक्ति विनोद ठाकुर यू नो डूइंग भजन देन आई हर्ड वन नाइस कीर्तन व्हिच इज द एक्सप्रेशन व्हिच इज द टॉप मोस्ट एक्सप्रेशन ऑफ राधा दास रियली राधा दासमय कीर्तन विप्रणम इट इज द दिस कीर्तन इज फुल ऑफ द मूड ऑफ सेपरेशन एज इफ गौरकिशोर बाबाजी महाराज गोइंग टू ब्रास्ट इन टू टीयर्स हिज हार्ट गोइंग टू क्रैक डाउन ब्रेक डाउन दिस वे विथ फुल रिक्वेस्ट फुल पेन आई हार्ट माई गुरुपाद पद्म श्री गौरकिशोर बाबाजी महाराज सिंग इन दिस कीर्तन कुथाए गो राधा रानी नो दिस कीर्तन राधा दासमी कीर्तन तुम्हार कंगाल तुम्हारे डाके राधे राधे दिस कीर्तन स्पेशल कीर्तन यू कैन नॉट फाइंड एनी वे गौरकिशोर बाबाजी महाराज क्राइंग एंड स्पीकिंग यू नो एक बार डाके श्याम कुंजे एक बार राधा कुंजे दिस वेरी नाइस कीर्तन समडे आई कैन शो यू एंड द मीनिंग आई कैन स्पीक दिस काइंड ऑफ painful kirtan painful in the sense vipralambamai a full up you know pain of separation very often Srila Gaurakishore baba sometime cloth is not there even sometime kopin is not there sometime kopin is there sometime no kopin totally naked Gaurakishore running crying and running in Godroom Deep crying and running ओ राधे तुम्हार कंगाल तुम्हारे डाके राधे राधे है ना श्री भक्ति बोलो तीर्थ गोस्वामी में ऑल्सो यूज टू सिंग दिस वेरी नाइस आई हार्ट वेरी नाइस यू नो दिस वे एंड दैट वॉज फुल ऑफ राधा दास्य विप्रलंब फुल ऑफ सेपरेशन श्री प्रभुपाद स्पीकिंग The kirtan was so powerful, that my heart was just melt off. It was I was feeling that what is the mood of my this Paramahansa Gurudev? What is the feeling? And after hearing this kirtan, Prabhupada very quickly. Write down. Popat was, you know, very clever. Popat, after hearing this kirtan, you know, Popat writing this kirtan, and it was published in Gauriya. It was published when Gaurakishore Babaji Maharaj left his body, special issue of the Biraha Sankha, Biraha separation. That Gauriya was published in this Gauriya, Prabhupada wrote this kirtan. After hearing, wrote this kirtan. He will have to go through this kirtan. Very nice. You know, this was actually full of Radha Das. So, Prabhupada was full of Prabhupada is full of Radha Das. Prabhupada is full of Radha Das. That's why Prabhupada can feel. The mood of Radha Das of his Gurudev. That's why he can feel. Sometime Pope was staying in some place, but always feeling he is in Gaurbana. When going to Vrindavan, there Prabhupada can discover, when Prabhupada going to Vrindavan, Radhakund, then Prabhupada can discover that here is Gaurbana. When coming to Gaurbana doing bhajan here, can see openly Radhakund, Samkund, everything there, the topmost place. Out of his feeling of Radha Dasya, out of his feeling of Radha Dasya, Prabhupada was bound to invite Radhakunda and Samkunda in Chaitanya Math, inside Chaitanya Math you can find, inside Chaitanya Math you can find Radhakunda, Samkunda. Not only that, but also Giriraj Govardhan. It was installed by Prabhupada. That means 100% Giriraj Maharaj. 100%. So when I was there in Chaitanya Math speaking Harikatha by their order, I used to do parikram every day. Now also whenever I go, I do. Every time. A feeling of Radha Dasya should be there inside. After hearing all these things, Siddhanta Vichar, after hearing all this Siddhanta Vichar, we should have the feeling of Radha Dasya. Feeling of Radha Dasya that was already there inside the heart of Prabhupada. Also, finally, I like to draw a conclusion because time cannot permit. From tomorrow, introductory Harikatha on Purushottam Vrata. Day after tomorrow, we can start special topic. You can find in your internet. So finally, by the guidance of, Gauranga Mahaprabhu, we want to feel this point. Radha Dasya. But this is the basic feeling of Radha Dasya. Basic, most vital feeling. Parabhyasanini nari bhagrapi griha karmasu tameva sadayati antor antor navasanga rasayanam. Like one lady, she is busy, she is showing his busyness with his, homely seva, but she is having love affair with some man, hero. So this example, exact example, we should feel the mood of Prabhupada. All the 24 hours, anywhere Prabhupada going, anywhere Prabhupada, all the time feeling this, doing this kind of seva. He always busy with Radha Dasya and externally wanted to make fool of us, so that nobody can get scope to disturb. That's why you can remember the first day I told, it was the Siddhanta Vichar Prabhupada song. For the exact preaching of Chaitanya Vani, I can come down to any level. This is actually the mood of Radha Dasya. Radha Dasya mood. This is Radha Dasya mood. You should feel it. So, I want to touch another point. Any sadhak, those who are doing bhajan, they can have countless anartha. That's not a big problem. Because pure Guru Vaishnav, they are so powerful, so powerful. Any amount of anartha there inside your heart, they can clean your heart, provided there is no duplicity. Only the only quality we'll have to see. What to speak about Rupanuga Bhajan, what to skip about Radha Dasya. It's a big thing. Big theme. So secret thing. We should not speak it right now. But to understand the mood of Radha Dasya shown by, Radha Dasya or Prabhupada, we wanted to discuss all those points so that in future, by the mercy of Prabhupada Bhaktivinoda Thakur, we can also get this kind of mood very, very tactfully. We can do Hari Bhajan to show Radha Dasya, you know, and we can pray unto the lotus feet of Radha Kund, Sam Kund, and Giriraj Govardhan, as Raghunath Das Goswami always used to pray. Nijo nikorto vasa dehi Govardhan tuam, he Govardhan. Nijo nikorto, what do you mean by nijo nikorto? By the explanation of Bhaktivinoda Thakura Prabhupada, we can understand. Nijo nikorto vasa, Govardhan, I like to take shelter under your lotus feet, but nijo nikorto mean Radha Kund also should be there. Radha Kund. So this way, Raghunath Das Goswami wanted to show Radha Dasya. Everybody, all our Guru Varga, Bhaktivinoda Thakur, Srila Prabhupada, Gaurakishore Babaji Maharaj, Keshav Goswami Maharaj, Bhaktivinoda Puri Goswami Maharaj, Paramya Sridhar Goswami Maharaj, they all busy with, always busy with Radha Dasya. They are always busy with Radha Dasya. They cannot understand. They cannot understand the mood. Their mood, very, very secret mood, you know. So, this is our prayer unto the lotus feet of our Guru Bharga, that we can get the score finally to get Radha Dasya in future. We can get the score to show Radha Dasya in our life also. This is the final conclusion actually. So, Vrishabhanu sutadaitanu charam charanasrita renu darastamaham mahatadbhuta pavana sakti padam pranamami sada prabhupadu padam pranamami sada prabhupadu padam pranamami sada prabhupadu padam param vyeti sikishu sankirtanam Vancha kalpataru vasike basindu vivacha patitanam pavane bhavishna pyo namo.